मेरी मम्मी कहती हैं भगवान सबके सुनते हैं, सो हे भगवान 95% दिलवा दो ना प्लीज प्लीज। सो हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज मुस्कान। यस, आई वाज लाइक दैट टिल 8th क्लास। एट दैट टाइम आई वाज जस्ट चैंटिंग राम 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 राम, वाजंट डूइंग कम 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 कम। एट दैट टाइम आई वाज सो लेजी because I was also inspired by Ekta Kapoor series that worship is everything. You know that I wrote get letter to God also, but didn't know his address. Then I followed the same which I had seen in the serial. Secretly, I kept that letter at my home stand. But unfortunately, wrong God has read. Wrong God, my father. He started laughing and asking me, beta, ram 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 karne se koi kaam hota hai kya? I was so embarrassed at that time. And he made me understand that our karma is ultimate worship of God. But I used to think that nothing bad can happen to me if I'll worship whole day. How foolish I was. And have you ever feel the pain, or have you ever had that feeling when someone takes your favorite thing without letting you know? Well, one day my friend brought pav bhaji to school. So I got to know somehow, I took that from her bag. And she must have been waiting for have her favorite dish. But that was gone. I could see the anger in her eyes. But that was gone. Later, I brought white sauce pasta. But when I was also excited, I was also waiting for lunch break. But pasta wasn't there. Whosoever it was didn't even leave the cream. I was so angry. Hungry plus angry. But the message was clear. What life is an echo. What you sends out will comes back to you. And I realized that God will never come to save you kind of a thing. And God, you have to also work on worship also. Worship and also karma is equally important. If we worship whole day, still our sins will have to be paid right here. It won't be forgiven. As we all know that what goes around comes around. So, this Diwali, don't gift son papri if you are expecting kaju katli. Thank you.